Lenovo Legion 2 Pro will have 6.92-inch 144Hz display and Snapdragon 888. Hey, what's up? It's Anwar for TechnoLeaks. Today I'm going to talk about all new Lenovo Legion 2 Pro coming this month. Lenovo has released its first Legion smartphones back in May 2020 and they had dual USB charging. A new Lenovo device has been certified at 3C and it looks like the Legion 2 with a similar technology that will allow up to 110W charging rates. The last month has been an avalanche of new gaming devices. The ZTE Nubia Red Magic 6 series, the ASUS ROG Phone 5 lineup and two Xiaomi Black Shark 4 devices. Now it is time for the Lenovo Legion 2 Pro to make an appearance and we finally know its date of unveiling is April 8 this year. Lenovo's Legion 2 Pro gaming smartphone is coming on April 8 and it will have a 6.92-inch 144Hz E4 AMOLED display made by Samsung. The panel will have a 2460 by 1080 pixel resolution. The news was broken by Lenovo's gaming branch on Weibo. We already knew the Legion 2 Pro would use a Snapdragon 888 chipset thanks to a Geekbench leak, but Lenovo confirmed the chipset itself through its Weibo profile. The Snapdragon 888 will be cooled by twin fans, a first on a gaming phone, which should make the Lenovo Legion 2 Pro the most impressively cooled gaming phone around. In order to reach 110W high-speed charging, Lenovo has split the battery into two equal power cells, each charged from a different USB-C port. Both of them supported 45W in the first Legion, while the second iteration has 65W through one of the ports, while the other will remain at 45W, totaling up to 110W. Finally, the Legion 2 Pro made it to the Master Liu benchmark, revealing a 16GB of RAM and 512GB storage configuration of the upcoming phone. There will also be a 12GB of RAM, 128GB storage and 12GB of RAM and 256GB of storage to choose from. We also expect lots of RAM, custom made UI with plenty of boosters, but the biggest unknown will remain the phone's price and availability outside China. Lenovo will reportedly release a teaser each day leading up to April 8, so expect more. What do you guys think about this video? Would you be interested in buying Lenovo Legion 2 Pro? Leave a comment down. Subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon, and thank you.